Once again, Molina swings at the first pitch, hits it high to center, and A.J. Pollock is at the wall. He's got it. The defensive metrics will tell you that's the best center fielder in the major leagues, and he just showed why.
He covered a lot of ground to get to the spot. He knew he was close to the barrier. Oh, in and out of the glove, and he catches it again before it hits the ground.
Backhanded on the way down.
My.
And they are showing the replay here, and the Cardinal fans now give him a round of applause.